Hi guys, today we're going to swirl paint my welding mask. I've sanded it down a little bit and I've already painted it. Okay, the water has exactly 1.5 tablespoons of borax per gallon of water in it. Today I'm going to be using Testor's gloss enamel paints. So here we go. Nice and slow. I wasn't really sure how this was going to turn out using the yellow base coat, but still pretty cool. Not exactly what I was expecting, but I like it. Hope you like my video. Please like and subscribe. See you guys.